Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another Not So Berry challenge. And last episode we got engaged to Aiden, and this episode I was playing around by myself, and I was thinking that the toddlers are always crying, always in a mess, always needing something. So I'm going to age up them, but first, I got a notification, if you could see it right there, it's Aiden's birthday. So, I'm just having him aged up before he heads out to work. And Mindy's hair is celebrating with him. So, we're just going to have them play along and let him age up. Oh, she really needs to pee. But, okay. Let's see, Aiden, go ahead, blow your candles. Oh, we have Peanut in the background eating. Go ahead, you can do it. Yay! Adulthood. Still fearful in dreams, planning, and retirement. Really, retirement? And midlife crisis awaits. The perfect time to start wrapping up those lifelong goals. Okay, so we have Aiden, who's aged up, and ooh, I got an achievement, nice. Yeah, we know you can do all this thing. So we're going to I think we will add the candles, because I think it is the twins' birthday, right? It's almost a twins' birthday. Yeah, should be. He's gonna age up. And Valentine has been into a kid. So okay, so he can't have the aspiration as yet. So we could just give him a social, yeah, I guess social butterfly, because he needs to speak to a lot of different people. And we're going to give him so the traits he's going to have is hothead, snob, and romantic. So we could give him hothead for now. This is Valentine, and he has girl's hair. So we're going to have Mindy put birthday candles. And we're going to have her age up Romeo. Oh, you love it. Can I age up Romeo? And Romeo trait doesn't really matter, but we're gonna give him, now we're not gonna give him mental, we're gonna give him creative, and he's going to be a chipper little buddy. Okay, so we're back. I'm gonna have Lily pick up that because that's not she could troll that form or she could do that evil because wait a minute. So she's missing one more breakthrough when she works in the next 23 hours. She's really smelly. But we're going to work on the boys. First let's get rid of the toddler bit because we don't need that. We won't see toddlers in a while until we need to reach the next generation, or if in case Mindy gets pregnant or something. So let's get rid of the toddler beds because we don't need that anymore. They're so cute and we don't need them. So I'm going to go to beds, and we want to get a bunch of kid beds. This was to meet. So we're gonna have to do that. So how do we do that? Maybe? Wait, how is Shelby hungry and there's food in the bowls? There is food in the bowls. Don't eat the damn food. I know it stinks in here, but yeah,
you
wanna make a wish? Just the first one. And Romeo is in the background. Maybe shall be a hug. I love that. That counter is so dirty. She ate up to adult food. So. Can you clean up that please? So I actually changed out Mindy's attire a little bit, so she's not in the same outfit as before. So I'm just having her level up her logic skill. But where is the bar? She's actually on level 9 on the logic and mischief skill, so she's pretty close to level 10. Well, not that close, but we're almost close to mastering these things and getting done with it. So as you can see, let's see what percentage is her logic skill at. It's on 41%. So we're just going to have her work on that a little bit, and then when Aiden comes from work, we should have them. So the kids are just there. Where is his home? I don't even know where his home is. He's sleepy. He has eaten the sleepy. So I think he's going to go to bed. Romeo is the same. So I guess when both of them are done, they're going to go to bed. So she's on what? I really want her to at least get one of these skills done. She's on 63%. So after she does that, she will plan the wedding with Steven after. Peanut actually likes. That's so sweet of you. We are helping mommy level up her skill. You're such a cutie. No. No, I'm going to have her bake the cake just because I don't know what that interaction does, if it make like just set the planning right away. So we're going to have her bake a cake. And then after, she's going to add a wedding topper. And then you're gonna put it in your inventory, and then okay, so we're going to have a wedding. Should I make it a appreciative event? Nah, we're just gonna have a wedding. The bride and groom, we're gonna have the guests, which is in there. You can have that. You can have Oh, and the music just, wow, the music just cut off. Like, okay, guys. So my Sims are finally married. Oh my God, that's like so cute. They're so happy, and everyone was there to look at it. Nice. Okay guys, I'm going to end the video right here. This episode we got married to Aiden, and it was a success, I could say. So yeah, so next episode we're going to go on the honeymoon and stuff like that. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like and a comment down below. And if you're new, please subscribe because it helps out my channel a lot. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.